In Unreal Engine 5.2, if you're trying to render a sequence with the movie render queue and the output image looks too dark or too bright, you will need to manually adjust your camera exposure. When you have it on the default settings, what it looks like is something like this. It looks too bright, it's kind of washed out. It looks a lot like the sequence right down here. As far as I know, the exposure value in the renderable camera doesn't match the viewport camera exposure. So go to the camera that you are rendering with, so in my case it's a Cine Camera Actor 0, and right here you will see that it pops up on the main viewport screen, and right here you can just click this little pin preview icon right here that'll keep it on the screen. And this is just good just for reference to see, like, you know, the actual camera exposure. The exposure down here, as you can see in the sequencer, it actually shows the auto exposure histogram setting, so that's kind of there. But once we change these settings, this will change. And in the exposure settings, you want to check the metering mode. You want to change it from auto exposure histogram to manual. Next, you want to go to exposure compensation and just keep that checked for right now. And then you want to go to apply physical camera exposure. You want to click that and also check this next checkbox as well. What that'll do is it'll kind of confirm that exposure setting, and so once you increase this, you know, the exposure, it'll go up, it'll keep it that way throughout, like, you know, the whole sequence. You can also keyframe this as well. But once you find the right value that fits for you, then that's it, you're all set. And then now that you have it here, it'll now render in the view in the movie render queue. Here are my settings, and I have the anti-aliasing put in as well. And so once everything is done, you can hit render local, and then that will now look more correct. I hope this helped you. Please feel free to comment below, and thanks for watching.